Yo, what's up guys? So I just finished cooking and I figured I might as well talk to you guys. Let me show you guys what I cooked up. So I got 2 wheat toast, I got 3 eggs with some egg whites, I got turkey bacon, 2 turkey bacon, and then 2 sausage patties. I'm probably gonna make a sandwich for like one sandwich. Obviously I got 2 pieces of bread. And then just smash on the rest. I'm starving. I had a shake earlier, but I need to like scarf down some waters and get ready for the day. I have lifting with Imre at 7. Well, she's off at 7, so we'll go around then. Probably gonna do legs, probably quads, hamstrings, and calves. I don't really know. We'll see though how I'm feeling, how we're feeling. But yeah, I was listening to Germ's vid while cooking. Literally just put on my headphones right there and I was just listening to it. It was How to Change Your Life, I think. Yeah, I'm literally on it. How to Change Your Life. So good, bro. So good. And it was just making me think, you know, a lot, because he talks about how growing up in high school, you know, you're trying to figure out who you are, and he starts to talk about stuff like that and how he feels like, you know, he's the only one who understands what he's going through. And I want to like talk about that a little bit, because I know I talk to a lot of high schoolers, and I graduated like 2 years ago, but you know, you still, once you get out of that, you start to figure out who you are outside of high school. But in high school, I definitely, like he was saying, I definitely was one of those people that just tried to fit in and tried to be around everyone that I thought would be best for me. But, you know, not really what's best for me, but like best for my future almost, because, you know, you want to fit in, you want to have that crowd, that group of people. And yeah, you know, you have your friends along the way, but there's always those groups that are just like, you know, above all, you know. But I don't know why I always wanted to be in those, and you know, I tried my hardest, honestly, and that's not good. I wish I didn't, but you know, we are here where we are today, so you can't go back in the past. All you can do is be better for your, you know, the day coming forward. You know, each and every day you want to be better. But you know, he made me really think, you know, why waste all your time on some people that don't matter, or you'll never see again. I don't talk to anyone literally from my high school except for like 2 people, and it's occasionally. Like, legitimately, don't waste your time. Don't, this bestie, best friend stuff, it's gonna last, all that. If you can get your people to be on the same page with you and grind, that's great. And you know, if you can keep them for as long as you can, that's great. But just know that even if you feel like they're not giving you, you know, how do I want to say this? I'm trying to figure out the way to say it, but you know, you don't want to beg almost. You don't want to have to, you don't want to give too much that you're not getting. And yeah, you want to give as much as possible, regardless on how much you're getting, but know your worth. Know that, you know, deep down, these people might not be your people in a year, 2 years, whatever, how long it takes. It could be months almost. You can lose people instantly, you can gain people instantly. Literally all my followers on Instagram, I never even met most of them in person. Like literally none of my friends follow me. Well, few do, but friends, whatever, none of them really follow me, none of them like my stuff, keep up with me. And these were my day ones, my best friends all throughout 4 years of high school, junior high, elementary. I literally went to preschool, elementary, junior high, and high school with all these people, and I'm nothing to them, which is fine. They're nothing to me. I'm gonna keep it blunt. But I will always wish everyone the best, because peace, love, and positivity. And you know, you just always want to be kind and the best person. So never have that hatred, but just know your worth. So I hope this all makes sense. But I'm freaking starving. I want to say more, but I'm literally starving. Oh my god. I'm going to eat and talk, so hope you guys enjoy this. I bought this new queso cheese, and I sprinkled it in while cooking the eggs. Oh my god, A1. But yeah, as I was saying, just if you're struggling in school or just trying to find friends or gym or anything, just know it's okay to be alone. My biggest problem growing up and even now is just being alone. Like, knowing that self-growth and being alone is so important. Like, you don't realize it. You don't realize you have nothing, or you don't realize what you're missing or what you need until you're just sitting there alone and you have nothing but your thoughts, and it's just getting to you. I'm sorry, guys, this food's so good, but don't let those get to you, because Jordan was saying that's not real. Those are things trying to create something to be real. That's not your actual reality. Those are trying to get you to not do what you want to do, hold you back, or get you to do something you shouldn't do, or whatever your thoughts may be. It's okay. Take a second, breathe, relax, figure yourself out. You're not going to figure it out overnight. You're not going to figure it out in a day, a month, whatever. It takes time, and that's okay. You have time. But you need to find something that keeps you together, holds you tight, keeps you on track, keeps you focused, keeps that grind. Whatever it is, sports, a girl. Shouldn't be a girl, I'm going to be honest. But if it is, it's whatever. If it keeps you focused, keep grinding, Keen. But the point is, I found the gym. The gym became my everything. It's almost too much. I love to grind too much. That's not a thing. But yeah. Anyways, find something, because the gym helped me. The gym has changed my life in so many ways. You know, I'm not gonna reiterate everything Jerm said, but he really said everything that I want to say to you guys. So check out that vid if this doesn't make sense, or if you need a better understanding, because I am rambling, I am hungry, and I'm trying to think off top of my dome. But the gym, it helped me in every aspect of life. No, I wasn't a perfect kid. No one is, and I wasn't a great kid. I wasn't a good kid. I mean, I was a decent kid. But the point is, you want to be better. Without even, you know, you don't know what you've done and who you are, or what led up to this point, until you start thinking about it. And, you know, sometimes that can get in your head, but that's a good thing. Let that past go. Let that past release, and you will grow. You have to stop worrying about what you did back then, or how life went, and worry about how it's going now. What you're going to do now. What you're going to do for your future. It's... time's precious. You don't have time to waste, but you have time. If that makes sense, you just know, don't have time to waste, but you have time. So use your time preciously. Figure your life out. Figure your grind out. Figure out what your purpose is. Figure out what you're supposed to do. Don't just be a sheep. Like, a germ speaks facts. Don't be a sheep. Don't fall into that hole, that trap of just wanting to be like him or her or like someone else. You know, you can't. You are you. And that's... I just posted something talking about being you. It's corny. It's you hear it over and over again. But it's the truth. You have to figure out who you are. Hey, featuring bro. Bro's looking good. One of my day ones, bro. Looking sick. But anyways, yeah, I posted, today you are you. That is truer than true. There is no one alive who is youer than you, by Dr. Seuss. That rhymed. It's amazing. It hit the heart. I posted it. I was like, yeah, it makes sense. But yeah, go run up the new post. It's with my boy. But yeah, there's the caption. It's pretty simple. You just have to be you. And no one knows who you are but you. You don't even know who you are. That's this endless loop of trying to figure it out. That's great, though. Because you can do whatever you put your mind to. You can do whatever you want to do. It's your life. No one can stop you. You're a king. Keep grinding. I don't know what else to say other than keep grinding. Peep the Sam. We're gonna go crazy with the sandwich, bro. slap the other piece of bread on there, smash it together. I'm gonna try to get y'all to see though without spilling. Alright, so we got the Sam. Something's falling. I don't even care. This is so godly. Holy cow. Whew. I don't know if I'm just starving. I don't even know why I'm starving. Or if this food's just great. This might be my best cooking yet. Like, if you guys need me to cook you meals, let me know, bro. Like, oh my god, dude. It's just beautiful. Absolutely, absolutely amazing. I'm not kidding. Godly. But today, yeah, like I said, we're gonna hit legs with Imre. She's at work right now, but one sec, guys. You already know. Anyways, yeah, so we're gonna hit legs. I'm feeling it. I doubt we'll hit upper body, but I kind of want to, but I just don't know what. I'm trying to think of like what I can't hit and then try to see from there, but it's pretty much to where I can't hit any upper body, not for any particular reason, just because I already hit those things this week. But and I'm not trying to overdo it, because when I do, I suffer the consequences. So just know, don't overdo your front delts. It's pretty simple. Don't hurt your shoulders, don't do unnecessary things, don't overdo it, know your splits, you know, you guys already know. But I'm going to finish my food. I'm probably going to do some push-ups outside. I mean, it's probably a nice day. I haven't even stepped outside, but it's probably 103 degrees, whatever, here in Indiana. Cornfields. That's a myth, by the way, guys. Not everyone is a hick and lives in cornfields, but apparently that's what we are known for. Which, I mean, I already knew that, but, like, I didn't really think people were just like, oh, you're a hick. I'm not a hick. I'm not. But, yeah, we're trying to get out of Indy, so freaking run this vid up, bro. I'm trying to get out. We're trying to make it. We're trying to move. We're trying to do great things like everyone else, but what separates us from everyone else is here. And you can have it too, so don't forget it. All right. All right, so we're at the gym. With Imre, she's right there. We're about to go kill legs at AMF. You already know the deal. Yeah, that's why we're trying to be on. So we're about to kill these legs. We're gonna start with Smith's machine. We're gonna do like 20, 15, 12 reps, and then like each set, and then we're gonna go up as well each set. So that's gonna be fun, and then we're probably gonna go right into caps right after. So we're really gonna go after it today. Y'all see us in there. I did one plate on each side. How many did you do?
I did 10.
10s on each side. We're gonna go up, and now we're about to do 15 reps with more weight. Let's go.
This ghost town that I'm walking is haunted. How are you on it? Now you've forgotten. This ghost town, I don't want it, want it. Now you're on it.
Never wanted love in a hurry, but something I wanted, but something you don't. Was caught up on an emotion that your love was coming, so how did it joke?
This ghost town that I'm walking is haunted. How are you wanted? Now you've forgotten. This ghost town I don't want it, I'm wanted. Now you're not on it, how you control it?
I'm dead, bro, and we're just getting started. I think I'm about to do two plates and a 25 on each side, or 12, and then we'll go to cap raising.
Though the dark surrounds us, ain't no fear for the strongest. We will rise up and together we will pierce the dark and shine like stars again. From the start, I knew we were
meant to die. I wanted to finish, bro. I wanted to finish. So we finished. Point to cats. I want it. Let's go. Alright, so I did, it was like 10 together, and then 10 each leg, and then 10 together again, and then I just did 25, so now I'm gonna do 20 and then 15.
For the strongest, we will rise up, and together we will pierce the darkness. Dark surrounds us, ain't no fear for the strongest. We will rise up and
my socks kept slipping the whole time.
I might read it as we will shine like stars again.
So excited for the weekend. Okay, if I don't start my set, he's gonna kill me.
Enough of that. Jesus.
$155, here we go. JK.
Hey, all right, we're about to go pose. This is probably the best leg day I've ever had, like on my own, just to grind. Like, you see the clips, I'm grinding. I want big legs, so definitely growing, but, damn, I forgot what I was gonna say.
Let's go.
We're about to go pose, and then we're gonna go eat, and then I think that's it for the day. But oh, sorry, I was gonna say, I'm sorry we didn't talk that much, but we're grinding, but I'm happy about it. Let's go pose.
Oh shit, look at that shoulder and bicep vein. Oh my god. Do you see the veins?
I got you, bro.
W.
Thank you. are clogged. It's not enough to waste your life away.
But, oh look, beautiful. Yeah, feeling good.
We up the cows. We up the cows a lot, so I'm feeling like better than ever. I'm not feeling like fat either. Sorry guys, this is annoying. All right, whatever. Yeah, I up the cows, so I'm feeling better than ever. My energy's through the roof. I can push more sets. I feel better. And I'm not looking fat either. So like, I'm only looking better. Plus like this posing and cardio is gonna help a lot. Staying lean too. But I plan to like just get bigger, but leaner. You know, as natty as possible. You know, God, you know, he's gonna help us out. Yeah. I'm kind of too tired to do cardio, I'm not gonna lie. Maybe tomorrow. I'll do like an hour tomorrow. I think tomorrow's chest day too. I'm excited. All right, I'm gonna put some clothes on. We're gonna go home, cook, probably breakfast again because that's the best meal ever, every single time. So,
all right. Oh shoot, that's the wrong mode. I am exhausted. We have been here for, I can't see because it's asking if I finished my workout, but like 2 hours, guys. I'm exhausted and I am so ready to eat some pancakes and some turkey bacon and egg whites. We got this new cheese, so we usually get like reduced fat sharp cheddar, but this time we got queso. Guys, he's flipping me off. Canceled. Cancel culture. By the way, guys, McFly likes it.